I thought he was about to pull an Assassin's Creed, you know, when he fall down in the hay and spread his arms and just fall.
I was wondering where you were.
I needed to think.
I like it here. I come here often. It's like being alone with the world. We've freed hundreds of our people, and they're still coming from all over the city. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho. Something's changing. You seem preoccupied.
They all obey me. They follow me without question. And that much power feels good. And scary at the same time.
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified. They're afraid of a civil war. Many of our people were burned in response to what happened. The humans hate us. They'll never give us our freedom.
No, no, no!
We have to go back now. We have to finish what we started and just hope that reason prevails.
I was trying to be optimistic!
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me. He showed me that humans and androids can live together. What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
North, we're fighting together. We have to know things about each other to trust each other. Why do you hate humans so much? There must be a reason.
I told you, I don't want to talk about it. I was nothing. A doll in a distributor program to satisfy humans. Just a toy designed for their pleasure. One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away. There, now you know everything. I shouldn't have told you. For dead in his studio.
I saw your memories too. The Eden Club. The death of that man. I felt like I was there with you. North.
This is suicide. We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus. It's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally going to show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Marcus, please don't do this.
They'll understand. We'll make them understand. This is the only way.
there are androids here who could join us. The more we are, the stronger our... message.
You're free.
Oh, he's following me? Oh, okay. I thought he was gonna, like, just walk off or something.
You're awake now.
Finally. I've been on hold for like 10 minutes.
Oh.
You're free now.
Hey! Where do you think you're going? You get back here!
Leave him alone. He's chosen to be free.
Oh, wait. You finna go snitch. He finna hit. Wait, he finna go.
I need to block the street.
Oh, I try to stop him. Like some watchdog stuff. Oh, Marcus, you run like an old man. Old man, Marcus. Back in my day. Just about looking at him? Yeah, you want to take care of your kids? Ah, you gotta get an android to take care of your kids? Y'all some lazy people, man. You come back this flying, join us.
away. Disperse. Disperse immediately.
Oh, he's gonna get out the gun.
Jesus fucking Christ. Dispatch, this is Patrol 457. I got a lot of androids down here. I don't know, hundreds. Thousands of...
We are people!
They're marching.
We are people!
Yeah, they're marching down the street.
We are people!
We but if I know...
Really gotta send a SWAT team. No one's rioting. It's a peaceful protest.
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us, we can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying.
We have to show them we won't back down. We stay right here.
Disperse! This is your last chance!
We have to make a statement. We have to stay put no matter what.
Please, Marcus. We can't let them slaughter us without fighting back.
We're not moving.
They're gonna kill us all.
We have to go.
I mean, what was supposed to do? I know you're supposed to keep everybody alive and stuff. So what are you supposed to do? Just like, well, let's just leave. Let's just leave. Just leave. And go back to slavery. Whatever. That's how I just feel about it. I don't know if everybody's still going to be alive, but still. Anyways.